It's important. I think it's a moral obligation on our part that we help young men and women learn how to play the game at a good pace. We, as the organizing body, have to do so many things right so that the pace of play that we establish is accurate. We have to come up with what is the pace of the golf course? How does weather come into play? How does hole locations come into play? I think there's a difference between pace of play and dealing with a slow player. You know, we've addressed it this year from a standpoint of, we used to give several warnings to a player when we saw the player take too much time. Now we're only going to give one warning. One warning, and the next time they take over the 40 seconds, it's a penalty. I want the AJGA to be a leader in pace of play, only because we've done it so much and have made our share of mistakes and, you know, bad decisions, and we've kind of fine-tuned it.